again today in the face of a little trial.
Well, it's summer, folks, and we're gonna get out here for our first fishing trip of the summer to Monument Lake. Tomorrow is my last day of school. Ryan's already out. We're gonna get going. See if the summer fishing is on. All right, so we haven't caught anything yet, but I'm seeing a lot of surface action out there. I'm trying to stay quiet because it's a little bit still. See that? There's surfacing going on. So we're gonna tie on this bad boy right here. Rebel CrickHopper. Haven't actually hooked a trout on this before, but I've caught a couple of panfish on it. I'm gonna see if the trout get fooled. And actually, it doesn't cast very far, so I'm not sure if it's gonna work, but we're gonna give it a shot, because those guys are pretty far out there, as you can see. See that? Pretty far out there, isn't it? And this. Tried the crankbaits, mini cranks, got nothing. Ryan tried trout magnet, got nothing, which is actually surprising, but we usually catch at least one on that. But nothing today, so we're being smart, I think.
He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
Ouch! Ryan! Oh, jeez. Ryan, I just missed one. Had him. Did you see that, guys? Hope I got that on video. You see that little bubble breaking the surface there? That was a fish, folks. Definitely a fish, no doubt about it. I missed one. I missed one. One of them took it. This thing never works. Can't ever hook them. It works by getting them up there, but it doesn't work by hooking the guys. See, folks, this is a problem we've always had with the lure. If you want a quick lure examination of this thing, it looks awesome. I mean, literally, it looks exactly like a grasshopper. This little twitcher, you do it like that, it looks like a little guy twitching on the surface. The problem with it is, like you saw, when I get a hit, I miss the fish. I don't know why. I think it's a flaw in the design. See, oh, there was another one. Did you see that? Did you see that? I could see the fish come up for that one. Did you see it? It was a sunfish. It was a sunfish that time. The other time I think it was a trout, but that one was definitely a sunfish. Guess what, guys? Ryan caught a fish. Yeah, baby. Lift it out of the water again. Oh yeah, that's a beef sunfish. He caught on that lure that we haven't caught too many fish on before. Looks like it worked, let me see. Oh yeah. Dude, look at that sunfish, guys. That's a sunfish. You may think you've caught a sunfish, but that is a sunfish. You can probably hold him like this, like a bass. You got a big enough mouth for it. Dude, yeah, look at that. It's so sweet. There you go. Dude, nice. Show us that lure. So this thing came through for us. Rebel CrickHopper. Oh, there's another one. I'm keeping video. Where's your thing? I can't even see it. Twitch it. There it is. Oh, you got one. Oh yeah. You got another one.
It's a true bluegill.
Gone. Oh, he's gone. That's so cool. Ryan, what do you think of that? You like this lure, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's just say this video was a test of this lure.
And it worked.
So I missed a fish on it, trout, and it was on the Fire Tiger one, and I missed a couple of panfish too. But Ryan's seeming to get the hang of it, so he knows how to hook them. So let's just say it works, but you need to learn how to hook the fish, because apparently there's a technique to that. So I'm gonna get back out there. I have a trout magnet rigged. Give that a shot. And if it doesn't work, I'm going back to that lure, because that's the only thing that worked today. So. You wait until what, Rye? Say it again.
Not when you see him try to grab it, when he actually goes in
there. Okay. Wait for the grasshopper to be taken under the water. Yeah, if he doesn't take it under, he's probably playing with it like it's not real, okay? So those are your tips for that lure. All right, so we're heading out now. It's about 6 o'clock, maybe 6:30. I don't know exactly, but sometime around there. And we examined this lure today, Rebel CrickHopper. What do you have to say about the CrickHopper, Ryan?
I think it is actually a really good lure. You just need to know how to use it.
Takes some getting used to. What would you say about its performance? In the water and stuff.
Oh, I think it looks like
it does.
Except if you reel it.
You have to twitch it on the surface. Okay, so we see sunfish coming up for it right now. Panfish absolutely love it. It's got this little twitch action going. Makes it look like a struggling grasshopper, kind of.
Dude, there's three.
Oh, there's four. I just saw another one come up. Anyway, sunfish love it. I believe a hit I had on it was a trout, because it was pretty big. So anyway, we gotta get going. And you'll see more of this later in summer for sure, this guy. Catch a trout on him maybe sometime.
Hopefully.
Maybe some bass too, right?
I saw a bass just a second ago.
Yeah, see, so the bass are out, summer. We'll see you next time on Fishing Off the Hook.